to the diamond, the El Paso Community College baseball team hosting Otero Junior College for a doubleheader on the mound today for EPCC. Julian Enriquez, Parkland High School grad, throwing some heat. He's got the fastball working for him, but he's also got the off-speed going for him too. This game was a defensive one as EPCC falls 1-0 in game one, and then both teams started popping off in game two. Final score 15-12. Otero Junior College wins that one. Over